Everybody tried to count us out. I admit we wasn't as funky as we used to be, but we was trying to. We was thinking about Mozart. We said Mozart, Beethoven, Schubert, Tchaikovsky, Brahms. But maybe we should have had a little bit more ground. And maybe this time they'll know where we're coming from. Because we had to come back and teach the newcomers something. Charles, Sweet Charles, Nashville, Johnny Cashville. I can tell you don't know Charlie Pride. Do you know him? Oh, you do know him. All right. I'm not going to name all these North Carolina boys, Georgia fellas, because I had to start with myself. But you know what? We got a lot of veterans up out there, Brother Mason, the old Sinclair, Jimmy Nolan. But I'm not going to forget Jimmy Parker. Now, when we finish with this session, they'll know where the funk come from. Every time I listen at the radio, I hear the JBs, I hear James Brown. Can't even say good God. That's all right, I don't care. They don't ever give me no royalties, and when they get on the different shows, they say, yeah, I put it all together by myself. Listen to James Brown, that's all they got to ask. It'll be all right, but that's all right. I can take that. Yeah, because I'm saying it loud. But we're going to get on down, because reality don't never lie. I think I'll back off and kick this one up. Now, when I kick it off, yep, it seems like we got to continue showing that we, I better not say that, that we're still hungry. Hit it, Jeff. Yeah.
wait a minute. If that sounds good, you can't get them to slow down. I'm going over to the clavinet. Oh, I got to play some clavinet. Excuse me, Charlie, while I blow.